Okay, so you'll need a long strips like this. It's very, very long. And you can get this at Big Lots. I got this at Big Lots for only $2. And it's really, really pretty and sparkly. Okay, so let's get started.
The first thing you need is a container. And I bought this at Michael's. And scissor.
And your strips.
And, okay, see that it's so holographic. Okay, let's get right onto it. So I'm using this paper so I can put it on here.